My God, your grandpa would love to play this.
Make sure the phone's
tough. Have you been driving all night?
And make sure to get the train as well.
Okay, conductor.
The train is good. Because, like, the more trains you collect, the better you get. And, so, for example, you can get a Canada train, or a USA train, or a European train.
I just need a train to suit
the
my
steam engine, the silver steam, and the P42DC.
Bubbles.
Yeah, boy.
Yep.
Should I put the South 500 onto my passenger train? It's a passenger car. I will.
Yeah.
And I'm hoping to get more than 500. More than 200 people. Go on my train. Do I have any passengers,
Carl? Oh God, I've only got 9 passengers.
So mine can handle up to 170, but it's got 151% weight. Cause like, it's really heavy. And then your train will go like really slow at like 156, which is only half my speed.
I've only got 9 passengers, man. Why did I have to take my passenger trains off? I was trying to get through the country really fast, so I took a lot of things off. I had to get to my next station and pick up some passengers. Okay, I've got 4 passenger carts now put back on. Okay, I'm picking up passengers again from Helena,
Montana.
Oh my God, I'm going to Montana.
It's called Helena.
Helena, Montana.
It's called Helena, for God's sake.
All right, conductor.
You're being kind of racist to the Helenese.
Oh my God, there was a meteor. Aiden, there was a meteor in the background.
I'm actually getting pretty tired of the PewDiePie thing.
No, there was, in my game, there was a meteorite. It fell out of the sky.
Well, those are special events. And once you take a screenshot of that,
mm-hmm.
You don't
anything. How long have you been riding your train for?
Sorry, phone fell out.
That's a nice nighttime sky, Aiden.
And soon I will get.
I saw another shooting star! I saw a shooting star again, Aiden.
And if your game ever restarts, restarts to the bottom.
God, I hope not.
Just give up. Because you lost all your hard work. Lost so many areas. Like, when I was about to get Russia East, but then The next time I played it, my game was reset.
That's stupid. They should fix that glitch.
It isn't a glitch, it's a bug.
Maybe Russia
and
put
it in. I was sent back to the east coast of the United States, but I quickly got to the west coast by tomorrow.
Maybe the Russian embassy wouldn't allow you in.
And I quickly got to Canada East by day two, and then... Then... Europe South by day three. But Europe East by day 15, and then Europe North by day 23. And Russia West just a few days ago.
We're nearly at Montana. Come on, I gotta pick up some passengers.
Apparently, for some Americans, they think there's a central coast.
Well, they voted Trump in, so we just don't know.
Women are really stupid when there's only a west, south, and east coast. But anyway, come here please. And